people stopped the riot police, asking them to release the nonviolent protester. They just detained. Ignoring the question about police beating protesters using violence, the commanders say keep marching in. All the police become troops, according to the microphone. God forbid, but the police just keep using their crazy, super annoying whistle melody to attack people. Disciplinary Patrol, Jiucha Dui, here again, motherfucker.
Okay, we got many young people.
And this is what happened when people give in to the police. They will show you no respect and just keep pushing in. Now they are going to surround the legislature while most of the young men rest in the morning. And the microphone behind us is the disciplinary patrol keep asking people to cooperate with the police. Begging police for mercy has no use. For now, we are seeing enough the non-violent resist, and they are not pretty. We are sure there must be a better way out of it, because the problem is on the other side.